five points again.
Marley was born and bred right here at Chessington 14 Luke. Years ago. So he's 14 years old, but he's still pretty young. He can live until he's about 20, maybe even 25 years old. He's still relatively young. But he doesn't live here on his own. The whole known he lives with three lovely little sea lions as well. One of them is a boy, and his name is Dudley, and he is about 4 years old. He's going to be five this year. So he is just like a teenage boy, you can imagine. Teenage boy wanting to eat lots and sleep lots and do very little is exactly what Dante is like. And then we've got two lovely little girls as well. Their names are Carla and Ariel. And they're only 18 months old. So they're still really, really young. Very much in Sea Lion School. And they will hopefully be in the shows in the summer alongside the lovely Carly. So let's get Holly up onto the stand. Here he goes. And first things first, should we give everybody a nice big wave? He is a California sea lion. Has anybody got any idea where the California sea lion might be? California, you are a clever one. Come from the west coast of America, from the north of Canada, down to Mexico. So they do come from a very, very wide stretch of water. Now, out in the wild, what are these guys going to be eating? Fish, that is certainly right. Now, in order for him to catch all of his fish, he needs to have some very, very good adaptations. Now, on the front of his face, what has he got sticking out? Whiskers. Yeah, he certainly does. And these whiskers are what he uses to catch his fish with. He can feel the slightest vibrations of the fish in the water, and he can show you this by balancing the ball on the end of his nose. He balances the ball with his nose and then feels with his whiskers which way it is moving, and therefore he can use his lovely long neck in order to keep up there on top of his nose. He's therefore very, very good. Should we give him a nice big round of applause? Very, very good. Nice big fish. So there you go. He uses his lovely long whiskers to feel the vibrations of the fish. And another thing out in the wild, bit of a scary topic, is that he has got to get away from predators. Now, one of these predators, he's going to show you a fantastic impression to give you a little bit of a hint of what it is. Sharks! Well done. Sharks might come and catch these little guys out in the wild. Very, very good impression, but I don't think you can come up with the largest one. Not work, is it? There's another big predator as well. They're big, black and white, and they live in SeaWorld.
He's coming up down the guy.
Because of this jumping in and out of the water. Big friends,